this is Roger.
There's just no telling with life and orchids. This great big strappy looking, healthy looking bulbophyllum, which is Wilbur Chang, hasn't bloomed. I'm still not sure. I'm pretty sure these two things coming out down here are actually going to be growths. They're the wrong sort of shape for spikes. But this tatty looking object here, which should have gone to somebody else but didn't fit in the box, has got a spike. And if that's a spike, I think that is as well. How the hell? I mean, this is the latest growth here, the one round up against the side of the pot. And from the oldest part of the plant, it's going to spike. It's going to spike in one bulb that's not even in the flipping media, because it wouldn't go in. But that's definitely a spike, and that probably is. So, yeah, we should have some bulbophyllum blooms. That's as much of a surprise to me as it probably is to you on a tatty-looking object like that. I mean, it had some real manky leaves that I trimmed, because they just look so bad. That one hung in there. That poor old bulb ended up right down buried almost, and it's grown one new growth with a new leaf, and now it's going to bloom. You can just never tell, can you? Some of the biggest strapping healthy looking plants don't bloom, and then you get something that looks like it's on its way out. Mind you, therein could be the clue. Some plants do have a bloom in desperation, because the plant believes it's not going to survive, and its only chance of survival of the species, so to speak, is to bloom and produce some seed. So sometimes they do it out of desperation. But whatever the reason, it's going to do it anyway. So we'll have some bulbophyllum blooms down the line a bit.